Hello cuties, I welcome you all to again to another class. What's for breakfast? It's a fourth lesson for grade 1. Let's do the textual part of this lesson. You remember about Ali and her mother? For breakfast, what all? Ali? Yes, mother made a sandwich. So what all activities were involved in the kitchen? Let us see. So name the things mother used to make the sandwich. So some pictures are given here: bread, tomato, cheese, bell pepper and a cucumber. So these are the things which have been used: bread, bread, tomato, cheese, bell, pepper, cucumber, cucumber. I insist that everybody write the spellings 5 times in your rough notebook and learn the spellings. Good. Now, B1 is fill in the blanks. Ali had a big dash for breakfast. Can you recall what did he have for breakfast? A surprise breakfast? Yeah, it was a sandwich. S-A-N-D, W-I-C-H, which sandwich? Mother cut a tomato into thin slices. Mother dashed the cucumber and cut it into slices. Peeled the cucumber. Chop, chop, chop. The bell peppers were cut into tiny pieces. Ali wanted to say thank you, but his mouth was full. Now number the sentences in the right order. So 5 sentences are given. You have to say which happened the first. First what happened and then what happened and then what happened. So first what happened? Mother was making something with the tomato. Then what happened? Mother asked Ali to bring things from the fridge. Then third, Ali bought a cucumber, bell peppers and cheese. Then fourth, Ali was hungry. And fifth, finally mother gave Ali a big sandwich to eat. Now answer this question. What was Ali's mother making? Yes, Ali's mother was making breakfast. And it was a sandwich, isn't it? What did mother do with the cucumber? Mother peeled and sliced the cucumber. What did mother do with the bell peppers? What did she do? Mother chopped the bell peppers. Why could Ali not see what his mother was making? Because he was too small. Ali was too small to see the top of the kitchen table. Ali wanted to say thank you, but he could not. Why? Ali's mouth was full. Now what do you do while making food? What do we do while making food? Look and read. What is the first picture? Do you see some vegetables and under the tap and the water is running? That's called wash. The second picture, what is the picture? Using a knife, it's a chop. Third picture, that's a stir. You're stirring something. The fourth picture is a peel. You're peeling which potato? Fifth picture? Yeah, slice. Sixth picture, can you guess? Fry. Seventh? Boil. And the last one is bake. Very good, children. Now, grammar. This is a sandwich. But the cake is so far. So, how do you say? That is a cake. This is a sandwich, that is a cake. This, that, this, that, this, that. So this means which is very close to us. That means which is very far away. The cake is far away from Ali. But the sandwich is very near his mouth. So this is a sandwich, that is a cake. So we use this and that to point out a person, place or thing. We use this if the person or place or thing is near us, and we use that if the person, place or thing is far from us. So let's do some exercises using this, that, this, that, this, that. Can you see a picture? First one, this is a flower. But you see a tree moving there, it's very far. That is a tree. This is a paper boat, that is a kite. This is a carrot, that is a pineapple. This is an aeroplane, that is a balloon. This is a book, that is a pen. Very good. Now let's talk. How
we answer questions using yes or no. Let's practice talking like this with your partner using the cues in the box. Do you have a pencil?
Yes, I have a pencil.
Do you have an eraser?
No, I don't have an eraser. So this is a conversation talking between two girls. So can you talk using do you with some of the things given bottom?
A balloon. Can you talk on a balloon? Do you have a balloon?
Yes, I have a balloon.
Do you have a football?
No, I don't have a football.
Do you have an ice cream?
Yes, I have an ice cream.
Or no, I don't have an ice cream. Do you have a box of crayons?
Yes, I have.
Do you have an orange shirt?
Yes, I have.
Do you have a storybook?
No, I don't have a storybook.
But I have a comic book. Do you have a blue umbrella?
No, I don't have a blue umbrella, but I have a black umbrella.
Do you have an old notebook?
Yes, I have plenty of old notebooks. So this is how you talk with each other.
So do practice with your parents or your siblings or your brothers. Okay, now let's write. Finish the story with the help of the clues. There are some pictures given.
Mary has a colt. She wanted to have hot dash. What is it? In the bowl, it's a soup. She took some water in a pan and let it boil. She put some chopped dash in the pan, vegetables in the pan. Then she added some salt and pepper. Fifth one, a yummy soup was ready. So this is how you made a soup. Okay children, now I have come up with so many exercises and lessons are coming ahead. So stay tuned with me, subscribe and do hit the notification bell icon for further notifications. So take care. Bye.